PEGI 18.
Overlord, we've got Paez on comms, patching him through directly.
Hello, and welcome to the first issue of Inside Recon, your sneak peek at some of the features we are currently working on for Ghost Recon Future Soldier. As a third-person shooter, the player is always at the center of the action. Because of this, we have focused on making sure our characters move and react like real operators. We use over 2,500 animations on the main character alone, and all motion capture was shot with former Navy SEAL operatives. This means that you are literally moving as one of the best of the best. You will slide, roll, and jump over scenery fast and fluidly, while picking off enemy targets with precision. Our animation systems are designed to give you the smoothest experience possible in order to replicate this feeling. Our system allows you to rapidly identify your next cover position using augmented reality and then move to it quickly and efficiently. When the player is in danger of getting pinned down, this becomes especially important since cover can be destroyed by sustained enemy fire. The cover system's flexibility gives you an edge on the battlefield. Being able to peek while in cover allows you to assess situations without overexposing yourself. Once your targets are identified, you peek out, take your shot, and snap back to safety. We hope you have enjoyed the sneak peek at the animation and cover systems of Ghost Recon Future Soldier. Stay tuned for the next Inside Recon.